Alright, try this again. Bright blooms. Gotta go this way. We gotta be around here somewhere. This thing. I think I made this bike wrong. I can't get nowhere on this thing. Okay, so I gotta be up here. Where is this thing? I think this is it. Shouldn't be this damn hard to find this damn thing. Clean bargain statue. It's right here in front of me. Wow. Here it is. Hey, haven't I been here already? I was already here. Oh, fuck it, I just buy this shit already. That headache is over. It's called Link Tears, Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. Going all the way to the left.
The next parking statue is from the lake you can see on the distance right there. Just run up to this guy and talk to him. He's going to tell you that he's going to level up. At this point, you're going to unlock the first piece of this, which is the tuning of the depths, which is 150 pounds. You'll also unlock the ability to buy back any of the amiibo items and weapons that you may have gotten already. So this is a pretty nice way to be able to get some good weapons back off the right. Once you unlock this lake room, we're going to build a Zana device.
going to make this a lot easier. If you have auto build, I highly recommend saving this if you haven't already. This is a really cheap build, which is going to allow us to keep going even higher. We're going to kind of make our way around this little structure right here. Any charges, just keep those ready. Or use one of the large charges.